like this one.
You like it? Come on, get away, you.
Sheba. It's so beautiful, I'm getting it.
Daddy, who to buy me the toy again?
Daddy?
Who is your daddy?
Are you not my daddy?
Mark Angel. So you are married?
No, I am not married.
Hey, you want to deny your daughter now?
I will slap. Baby, come, let us go and shop. Come on, take more things. I will pay with POS.
Uncle, do you want to buy this auntie?
Yes, now, nah, of course.
Do you have a retirement savings account? Who is your PFA?
Which one is retirement savings account?
Retirement savings account is an account where you save money for your future. So when you get married to this auntie and born children, you and your children will not suffer when you get old and retire.
So you
don't have RSA. Yeah, spending money. Buying clothes like Casey Limpopo and Imoni. See, auntie, if you marry my uncle, you will suffer.
Eh? Don't mind how. I will pay with POS.
Wait. I don't think I can marry a man that doesn't have plans for the future. I'm out of
faith. Baby, what of the shopping and all the things that I want to buy for you?
When you plan your future, call me.
Eh? Emanuela?
See, uncle, save money for your future, because future is more better than now. In fact, go to Lido Pension and pension your life and future now. Give me. I beg you, don't these things.
Good day, sir. Please, sir. Please, sir. Help my blind uncle, sir. Please. God bless you, sir. God will bless you, sir. Please, sir. God will bless you, sir. God will bless you, sir. Please, sir. Please. Help my blind uncle, please. Anything you have, sir. Nothing is too small. Anything you have, God will bless you, sir. God will bless you, sir. Please, uncle, sir. Please, sir. Please. Help my blind uncle, please. Please, anyone, sir. Anyone, please. God will bless you.
Uncle, wait. Be generous.
Hey, auntie, thank you. Thank you, sir. 4,000, you have changed our life. We're not going to beg again. These people have changed our life. Let's be going. We're not going to beg again. These people have changed our life. 4,000. Auntie, thank you. Uncle, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Wow, Emanuela, that was so generous of you. See how you've used me to change somebody's life.
Actually, that was not my money. It was your money.
How?
When you were trying to take money from your pocket, your wallet fell down. So I took the money inside your wallet and gave it to you. I know you are looking for it. That's why I brought it out so I can give it to the beggars. Look at your wallet on the floor. Be generous.
Thanks for watching. I'm a Kenya comment. See you next Friday. Please subscribe.